I almost didn't recognize you. How has your spent?
Is everything all right at home?
If you forgot what people are like in this part of town. But you'll leave me. Not quite.
Sadly, I don't have anything from my dream.
When did you escape the war?
You know what's funny? What is this? I saw terrible things.
I know what you mean.
Of course.
You need...
Alright. Let's do this. Screen towards the secret society's main headquarters. We're gonna be seeing their chairman of the secret society.
The Ascalon Club, I presume.
The Ascalon Club only summons or ostracizes. What is your business tonight?
I received an invitation. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed.
See you, look, next to me.
Welcome to the Ascalon Club, then, Dr. Reed. Please proceed. Lord Redgrave is waiting on you upstairs.
What the shit happened here? Vampire hunters.
There has been quite a battle here.
But it'll be died from the vampire side.
I'm sure the Ascalon Club has the money to replace the furniture.
Welcome to the Ascalon Club.
Lots of dead people here. Lots of dead people. Yeah. I see. Why are these vampires at mesmerized level 6? Doesn't that mean Ashbury's level mesmerized 20 is... Oh, she's a great elder. Free loot! Oh yeah, all that free loot. Give me all that free loot. Thing escapes my eye.
Alright.
My good friends, if I may have your attention. Behold our visitor, the good Dr. Reed. Newborn of blood so pure and strong that even my friend Fergal Bancher was no match for him. Come forward, young Ekon, for we have so much to discuss. Welcome to the Ascalon Club, Dr. Reed. I am Lord Redgrave, Earl of Bristol and chairman of this exclusive association.
Lord Redgrave.
At last we meet. I've been eager to make your acquaintance. I've heard some astounding things about you. Please accept my condolences for your loss, Dr. Reed.
Thank you, my lord. Lady Ashbury expressed your wish to meet me.
Yes. The lady has always been a useful acquaintance, though not always reliable. Is she a good friend of yours?
She's a close friend. And I'm honored that she feels the same about me.
The centuries have taught me never to trust a woman completely, especially if she is immortal. Too prone to emotions, if you ask me. Too fickle when it comes to important decisions.
My lord, do not expect me to speak ill of Lady Ashby.
Of course not, and I praise your loyalty. Would you offer the same fidelity to the Empire?
What do you mean?
I speak of this scowl plague that threatens London and the country. You have been on the front line in the East End, but the time has come to open up a second front here.
The epidemic has escaped the quarantine. You have new cases of the outbreak.
We don't know for certain, but we cannot allow the disease to threaten the prominent heads of Great Britain.
Why are you suddenly so friendly? The last time I met one of yours, he tried to kill me.
Are you referring to Fergal? He was the most useful of servants, but he was just a servant. You, on the other hand, Doctor, proved yourself much more worthy.
You want me to find possible sources of the outbreak in the West End. Is that it?
Ah, straight to the point, like all eager newborns. We shall have time to talk about all this, Doctor. But first, I should like to get to know you better.
Talk? Is that the only reason you asked me here?
Well, no. I also wanted to meet the intriguing Ekon who made such a powerful progeny of his sister. You have not learned the name of your maker, am I correct?
Aww, I need more money!
No, I haven't.
Have no embarrassment, Dr. Reed. We all make mistakes. But whatever your lineage, you are definitely Ascalon material.
What do you mean?
I would like you to become a member of the Ascalon Club and to serve me as such.
Before I accept, I have so many questions.
Please ask.
Wait, I can get the Aussie egg now.
What is the Ascalon Club's express purpose?
We follow the credo of William Marshall, the greatest knight who ever lived. As was he, we are sworn to protect the British Empire.
What does Ascalon mean?
Ascalon was the lance wielded by St. George, glorious patron saint of England when he slew the dragon. And like that lance, we pierce the hearts of all our nation's enemies.
William Marshall founded the Ascalon Club.
Not exactly. William Marshall granted me immortality, and I founded the club a few years later. The good knight has been gone for so long.
Can somebody show me a legendary horse and crash you with my bike?
Gone, but not dead.
What does it mean to be a member of the Ascalon Club?
It means that you swear to protect the interests of the crown, that you become a loyal servant of the British Empire.
Do you have any official recognition from the government? A charter from His Majesty the King?
No. Of course, the Ascalon Club publicly supports the Empire. But the true nature of its members remains a secret.
Am I supposed to follow orders?
As founder and chairman of the club, I alone am entitled to make demands of our members. And I do appreciate obedience.
Appreciate, but not foster.
I killed Fergal, who claimed to be one of yours, sent to cleanse the East End of all scouts. Will his death be an issue?
Do not worry. My priorities have changed. Fergal was a zealous servant of mine, but like any servant, he had his limitations and is readily replaced if necessary.
I agree to join the club.
This is good news. Good news indeed in these crucial times. Let's inform the assembly formally and proceed with your initiation.
My initiation?
Fear not. Nothing fancy nor dangerous. It is just that we, the members of Ascalon, believe that tradition and custom are the backbone of this country.
I trade somebody the...
My fellow members, dear friends, please gather and welcome this Ekon as one of our own.
Is he worthy? Is his blood pure?
Yeah, but Johan cannot call me, you know.
Well, speak, Dr. Reed, in front of the most sacred blood. The blood of our beloved William Marshall. Speak now. Will you serve and protect the crown as he did?
I'm supposed to make a choice, am I?
Yes, I will.
Oh, I'm not allowed to make a choice.
Then,
oh, okay.
Young Ekon, it is time to testify with your blood. It is time to sign the Book of Allegiance. I know it's awfully gothic and pedantic, but England's traditions are the backbone of our nation.
I like the music here. He licked the blood off the bed.
Take your place among the bearers of the lance.
One of us.
I can tell who's human and who's not human. The one to the right is human. Let's go take Reem.
Good evening, Dr. Reed.
I feel perfect.
Do not be.
May I ask?
Why would you be?
Well, as you seem to be the only man in the room.
Ah. Vampire senses.
Are you a member of the club?
Yes, I am. And I have been for...
What can...
It's not really my place to give you such information.
Are you...
Personally, I consider my advancing...
Are you not afraid?
Sir, it's for that very reason that I joined the club in the first place.
Is not the nature of this club a secret?
My dear Dr. Reed, I have spent...
So you...
I have been a member of many clubs in many...
What can you tell me?
I would not dare speak...
Mr. Dawson, of Dawson...
A withering London figure.
Are you sick, Mr. Dawson?
My case is beyond the scope of tradition.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Absolutely not. I'm here to...
What is the situation like in this part of town?
I am sure Lord Redgrave will enlighten.
What do you know about the Guard of Prewood?
I should not say this, but I admire their commitment. This is what the nation needs right now.
Would you help them?
No. There is a time for such methods. But brute force will not be enough to fight this plague. We have to think differently.
But they are our enemies.
They are not mine, Dr. Reed.
No, he's smart.
Money cannot solve every problem. Why am I like this mysterious epidemic is going to require more than money can buy.
You're right. Money is nothing unless one has the will to wield it. I have a plan, sir. A radical one that will save all that is essential in London.
What is your plan?
Quarantine and barricades are futile. What we need is a wall. A formidable, unscalable wall. To isolate the deserving from the infected masses.
By doing so, you would create two separate ghettos. What if the disease gets past the wall? The results would be disastrous.
Not if we eliminate all suspected cases of infection as soon as they appear. A necessary sacrifice.
Are you not mistaking sacrifice for summary execution?
Why do you care? Are you not a vampire? Removed from all mortal concerns. Decisiveness is what the city needs. And you don't heal them!
Alright, let's go talk to Lord Redgrave.
That went well, did it not?
You have the makings of it.
I was, though very long ago.
So why did you really?
Straight to the point again.
I'm listening.
According to my spies, you have worked with Dr. Edgar Swansea on the epidemic. And your findings were quite alarming.
Dummies. You were spies?
Not personally. I rarely leave this building. But once he found you, Fergal kept me informed. Until you put an end to his mission.
Who was Fergal? I don't see him sipping tea with the others in the club.
Fergal Bansher was my squire of sorts. Even before becoming that magnificent beast, he was a brute. He served me well for decades.
No, I mean, what was he? He was clearly no ordinary vampire.
No, he was a Vulcod. All muscles and instinct. Quite the rare breed. Ferociously territorial. Mortals often mistake them for rare.
You do know I killed him.
Yes.
Will you bear ill will towards me for his death?
Of course not. Your victory was quite impressive and courageous. You earned my respect.
Do you know Edgar Swansea?
Not personally. But I've been told he has some sort of immortal fetish and is a good friend of yours.
Does it bother you that I consider him my good friend?
As long as you reveal nothing of the club's inner workings, why should I forbid you engaging in conversation with the good Dr. Swansea?
Yes, I'm convinced the recent invasion of frenzied skulls in London is directly linked to the epidemic. This is not the Spanish flu, but something else.
I would be glad to hear more of your discoveries, Dr. Reed. But for now, my main concern is the security of London's inhabitants, both mortal and immortal.
What do you mean?
Alarmed by the epidemic, the Guard of Prewen has started a war against us British vampires. To appease the situation, we must eradicate the skulls.
I have met peaceful and wise skulls. To exterminate them means we are no better than vampire hunters.
Skulls are hideous, shameful creatures that give all Ekon a bad name.
So, what do you want me to do?
I want you to investigate the city thoroughly. I have reason to fear there are cases of contagion in this part of town. Our absolute priority is to find and cleanse them.
And how would you like me to proceed?
By all means necessary, Dr. Reed. You are now a member of the Ascalon Club, and you have carte blanche. Interrogate the locals, follow all the leads you find, and get results.
Pull me into a trap, that was. Okay. Now he's going to you now, yay!
I have...
All right.
May I ask you about the mortal who attended my...
A member of the club does not normally ask questions about...
But Mr. Dawson is mortal.
Aloysius Dawson is a man of his word, as are all...
So he really is a member?
Indeed. Only the most eminent members are allowed...
You made me swear on the blood of William Marshall during my initiation ceremony. Why was that?
William Marshall was the most glorious knight who ever lived.
Why is his blood so sacred to the Ascalon?
He was simply the greatest defender of the realm.
William Marshall was a vampire. Is this some sort of joke? Wait. Could he be my maker?
That would be joyful news. For it would mean he still walks among us. But alas, the great knight has left this world.
No, he is the maker.
What can you tell me about the Great Hunt?
It's a major concern. And I'm convinced we'll only get a satisfactory conclusion by putting an end to the epidemic.
What about the risk of a full-scale attack here? Geoffrey McCullum is a daring leader.
That is exactly why so many of our number have left the country until things improve. But not me. I founded this club. I'll die defending it.
I have already met Geoffrey McCullum. I'm certain he will persist until he has killed every last vampire.
The Guard's current successful recruitment campaign is driven by the ravenous behavior of the skulls.
I see. So without the epidemic creating skulls, the Guard could not convince anybody of our presence.
Exactly. Once we have put the epidemic behind us, we need only wait until the Guard grows old and weak. Time will once again become our ally.
He can't even see me.
Goodbye, Lord Redgrave.
Godspeed, Dr. Rick.
Yay! Hi!
I'm not allowed to talk to these people.
Welcome to the Ascalon. I'm sure you have more.
Alright, now that I'm part of the Ascalon Club, vampires shouldn't be able to kill me.
Explosives are very dangerous.
She is my best friend and a suffragette.
Have you a
Reese? Really?
Yes, you should. I killed my own sister because of the hunger. There comes a time when a mortal is only seen as blood by a vampire. Whatever the bonds between them.
You can't be sick. Wait.
Glad you found it amusing.
I will, Dr. Reed.
I want to be this one.
Do you know why?
No, I don't. Each time I
do you ever regret that you chose me?
Of course not.
I'm investigating.
A few days.
Where is
it? It's the Malay.
Goodbye.
She's the imposter. It's the farmer. The farmer is the first.
I'm not thank you. Bad. Goodbye.
Why can I glitch to walls?
Only the
don't let any strangers come into your house.
Why do you glitch to walls?
I'm here. You need some rest.
Hi, go, 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 go.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Who died? Who died? It's Farmer. It's Farmer. It's gotta be Farmer. No, it's Farmer. It's Farmer. No, no, no. It's Farmer. Yes, Farmer.
That building is
Farmer!
Could this be what I'm looking for?
How do I get
farmer,
it?
Farmer, farmer. Two people have to go for farmer. Farmer! Farmer again! What do I? And then the next one is this. And then the next one is yellow. The yellow one is the yellow guy. Yellow guy, yellow guy now. Yeah.
this open is locked.
I cannot hear anything. He's right here, you know. Dude, everybody is in this camera. What are you doing?
That acid witch is quite difficult.
On every first round, I'm the imposter one.
Oh, we got rats. Oh my god! Oh my god! We'll change this to that. Oh yeah, look at that damage. How the hell am I gonna... None of them are resistant. Let's kill the female one first. I knew I should have dealt with you. Hey. Oh no, how did I die? Oh, that's right, I got trapped. Wait a sec, I can use an exploit. Oh my god, why did I use my gamer skills, man? Oh no, I could have used an exploit.
Now I can join you already. I'm going to make my own floor. 1, 2, 3, and 4.
I had that game in the bag, man. The room. Ah! Oh no! Oh no! This is not calculated. This is not calculated. Oh no! Oh, my.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, it does.
So the husband had an affair with Doris
Fletcher.
That took me quite a while. God, I can't leave this place yet. Because these fools don't want to leave. Can't deal with aerial effect weapons.
Thank you.
on first. Hey, no hitbox, no hitbox. What is this? Damn amoeba. Why am I hearing that conversation again?
Yeah.
Oh, they're back again? Try the boss fight. Kill you first. spawn back.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Come on, Adam.
I have this thirst for blood. This is despicable. I have this thirst for blood.
Oh no, slime,
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Oh, there's somebody upstairs.
Mr. Ina, Miss Reed,
how is not well, Ina, for the police? Miss Reed was found walking in the streets. I'm afraid. Has she? I'm taking care of Miss Reed.
I'm sorry, I could.
Your mother was strong, sir,
to be present in the funeral.
I would not dare to question your.
What is.
For a,
have you.
Your father.
Is dead, Avery.
If only you could have been here sooner, or...
You have served this family extremely...
Then I will stay. All I ask is that you take care of my own...
You really think I don't...
Yes, I do.
You clearly have something more...
I know you work hard to help the sick.
My home is here, and I have nowhere...
That's good news.
I'm not real, the McPherson.
I think it's a writ.
Goodbye.
Of course.
Well, where's your arm? What happened? I'm already gone.
Mother.
Jonathan.
I'm right here, Mother.
Yes. But this son of mine was dead and is alive again.
Mary.
I know she's gone. The question is, when will she return as...
Why do you say Mary?
Why should it be?
But Mary really is dead.
Yes.
But I'm...
Oh, it...
It's just holding my head.
Why do you... Why do you... Mother,
no,
what do you...
Of course...
Have you returned? It was just...
A nightmare.
Tell me, Mother, how are you?
I'm sad most of the time.
I'm so sorry, Mother.
What happened, Johnny?
I was attacked, Mother.
The important thing is that you...
You think...
I don't blame you.
I...
You don't...
Have I...
You are... Not...
I wish...
I'd be...
She's not...
The important...
I'll...
Just...
Goodbye, Mother.
Goodbye.
Why don't you raise my arm?
I remember Sunday walks in the park.
Yes, we did it! We did it! Hurry, defeat the balls! Defeat the balls! Hurry, defeat the balls!
Shit, that leech is fast!
This woman's body has multiple lacerations. They're deep, too. Whoever did this was driven by rage. His tongue removed and his eyes gouged out. He was a victim of brutal torture. This one's neck is broken. He was young. Probably the son.
Keep on forgetting the kamikaze bombers.
Why does not Skiba join the cause?
So, this girl took lessons at the famous Doris Fletcher acting school.
Yeah.
that all right.
What?
Gonna be one hell of a boss fight.
Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace. fight. Nine, 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 nine. Out of stamina. How did I run out of stamina? What? How did I run out of stamina? What you doing?
Stop.
Right.
Stop looking at my ball.
Wait. Blood!
You killed my father! Prepare to die! On guard! Your hand is shaking! I smell your fear!
Guys, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you abilities that do not work because I'm too fast for this game.
How you think fast in the game?
Show me your phone.
No.
I know who you're messaging. I know who you're messaging. Show me your phone.
No.
I know who you're messaging. I know your password.
No.
I know who you're messaging. Show me. Show me. Show me. I count five.
Why?
Five. Four.
Why?
Three.
Why?
Two.
I don't like it.
Show me who you're messaging. Aha! You're messaging Steven. Let's see what you say to Steven.
Oh, hey!
Ah, look at all this!
Stop laughing at me! That's Discord! Cork. Oh, yeah. I got magic! Stop it already!
What is this?
My blade shall pierce your
How did I die? What?
Let me see what you're doing.
What?
Wow.
See? I can show you mine. I got nothing to hide. Don't worry, Charles. When you're sleeping, I'm gonna take your phone and I'm gonna look at your Discord. I can, because you're sleeping.
What? I can just wake up
already. Oh, yeah? Are you sure? You won't even see me. Take your phone when you go to sleep.
See, you're not taking my phone.
But you're not sleeping.
How am I not sleeping?
You killed my father. Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she was once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate?
I take poison damage. Does poison damage? I take poison damage. What? I can take poison damage. Mamma mia!
But only this 2001 effort can claim to have brought together TV's Monk Tony Shalhoub and Scream's Matthew Lillard at last for some.
Alright, I'm ready to do this.
You killed my father. Prepare to put your hand in. Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she who was once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they
I knew it. I can see what you're typing.
What is it then?
The world will end in 2021, explode, we all die. You think I cannot see? I see, I can see what you're typing. You're the dummy.
No, I'm not dummy. You're dummy.
No, you're the dummy.
No, you're the dummy.
You're the dummy.
You're the dummy. You're
the dummy. Do you know the password?
I'm just gonna take your phone.
Aha, okay, go take your phone. Go take my phone. I'll go message Steven.
I'm gonna drop this phone outside.
I'm gonna tell daddy then. That's right, I win. Say I win.
You win.
That's right. That's right, I win. Haha.
Woe unto thee, son of Babylon. On guard.
So close! Nani, Jesu! What can take a best? Just charge your phone. You say you run out of battery? need to listen to some gamer music.
Slasher to being worth a watch for this scene.
That hit me? not stop until I find the cutie. Good, I can kill you.
My blade shall pierce your villainous heart, Dark Prince. Ha! Ha! On guard! Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she who was once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate?
Okay, you know what? Just kill me at this point.
You killed my father. Prepare to die.
What was that? What was that? No human can dodge that. No human can dodge that. Do you not realize that? Oh my god. What do you think I am, huh? Some speedrunner? Let's do this again. Fool. Let's go! Oh yeah!
Wait! I beg you, wait!
What?
I don't want to die.
And I did not come to kill you, Miss Fletcher.
Will you spare me then? Save this cadaverous carcass of mine. Does your heart beat a little faster now? You fancy me then, Doctor?
No, Miss Fletcher. my dead heart will beat for only one.
Ah! Is she pretty? Is she sweet and tender?
To me, yes.
Ah! I hate her already.
I know. And this is partly why you must be destroyed.
But you just said...
that I did not come here to kill you, yes. But I realize now the threat you embody must be stopped.
Please, no. I don't want a second boss fight.
Will I be remembered? Will you?
You were Doris Fletcher, the greatest actress of her generation. No one can take that from you.
Thank you. And farewell.
Farewell. McCullum!
How strange I seem to find you whenever I'm inquiring about that skull infestation.
I mean you no harm.
I'm not here for you. But once I put all the pieces of the puzzle together, I'm sure we'll have a little chat. You and me.
Stay away from me, McCullum. You and all your war dogs.
That I can't guarantee, Dr. Reed. But I'll let you go. For now.
I should probably.
And like that. Oh, yeah. Look at that. What is that? Attack speed. Mouthy.
Leave the theater right now. The West End should be safe now. But London is not. It would be wise to benefit from the Ascalon's protection while I continue my research during the Great Hunt.
Came here to do, which was to stick a bag entrance.
country. I can cure you.
You look well. Goodbye, Miss Swanborough. Perhaps we'll talk again.
You shit. Oh, you shit. What?
Cure for you, man.
It's locked.
I need to pay.
Boom, boom, boom. I win. I'm gonna shoot you all.
Thank you.
are you?
My,
I do.
Yes, I...
You're right.
You sound...
Let's just...
Please...
You...
No.
My...
Oh.
Tomorrow. At this time, there are... So little medical...
The worst...
If you have...
Nothing.
Are you...
I have family...
I've seen...
Thank you.
The Spanish, as harsh as this sounds, we are all.
Never.
Are you a doctor?
No, I am not.
I'm a.
Why tell me?
She will.
May I?
You could say.
Thank you for sharing.
You should.
I think you're right.
Thank you.
Maybe I.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
these.
How to wear.
You know how to wear that.
I know how to wear this only.
Only?
I already know how to wear this and this.
So you know how to wear everything?
No.
Yes.
I don't know how to wear the shirt.
Okay.
Why is this game called
Vampire?
What does that mean?
Vampire.
Is that a creepy game?
Yes.
Yeah, but you're not scared, you know.
Because I'm older.
Older is not scared, you know.
You know why?
Why?
Because old people, they do not get scared that easily anymore.
Because they don't like the scary things.
No, it's because they like the scary thing.
They like scary thing, but they're not scared. You draw my short. Who's that?
Come here.
Is that your brains?
Toilet
to bed.
Jenna.
Holy.
Jenna. Pum, pum, pum. Okay, go wear the short. After you're done, keep everything.
And that what?
And you do whatever you want.
Can I do Humpty Dumpty Dumpty up my dummy.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall.
Why?
Anemia.
What is this?
Cold.
Why the hell statues?
Remember when I told you I'll find my way back home?
Then try the Korean.
fails you.
Can I help? You don't up like a gun?
Yeah. By what? When?
Huh?
When?
Now?
Yeah, later.
Soon,
as long as you have the money.